Wally.
Isn't it strange what life is, what life ain't? And little niggas still think it's a game. You want a black president, but we ain't ready for change. Little chain round your neck like we still slaves. My little cuz coming up, he wanna be in the game. My other cuz got knocked and he giving up names. Penalty flag, what part of the game is that? Man, the streets too hot, but I don't be in the trap no more. We too familiar with the 6x4s, my nigga. I'm too finished, had to hit it and go. And I ain't tripping, what you sweating me for? Ho, now you a lady of God, I think you're playing with God, ma. Take your most serious, but you're grilling in my car. Monday through Thursday, you ain't thought about church. Saturday, splurging for a skirt for service. To hear the word, it's absurd.
Isn't it strange?
I used to understand, but now I overstand the government's plan to cuff a brother man and let another man raise his seed. Then release his biological. Now y'all got beef. It's all part of the scheme, and y'all part of the beef. The cops target the weak and make us live in the beast. But if I pull and release, then pigs will pull out the sheets and have a nigga hemmed up for possession. I'm stressing cause it's strange to me. It's all plain to see. Your dudes is rocking tight jeans like a Dame to D. But you're banging the heat. You a G, I'm a G2K. Compare me to your style, you see through. Homie, you like Rainbow Day, you 2K. I see you niggas in extensions, man, what happened to faith? Folks playing both sides, spotters playing with AIDS. Man, we living in the day and time. Where we stand for nothing, fall for anything. Yeah. Everything you say is fine.
A black woman play mama and daddy. Why daddy ride around all day, flossing his caddy. He got the 24 spinning. Three or four women, but he's much too busy for the kids to come visit. So he sent him to his sister, and her baby father been tripping. And they stuck dab in the middle. You need to sit yourself down a minute and kiss him. Now you a child support court trying to claim that you miss him. Oh, really? Why they take Tupac and Biggie, you dig? Martin and Malcolm, Huey the Black Panther.
Isaac the Bernie Mac guy, back to back. Got the soul man, and Oprah ain't happy. She's fat again.
Yeah. And why blacks ain't accepted by Africans? If y'all know the answers, then share with your next of kin. Yeah, cause half the niggas around my way, trying to find a way. But the guy's straight, I'm safe.